best surprise. I should rest up. Wait for the convoy. That should help. Convoy. It's here. Loren's contract said they'd set up traps along the passage. Might as well use them. Could shoot it with fire. Thank you. can keep going. Shellwalkers use this passage regularly, and Laren wants their plating. I just need to wait them out at his camp. I should rest up. Wait for the convoy. The convoy. It's here. Laren's contract said they'd set up traps along the passage. Might as well use them. Could take advantage of that. Acid ammo will make this go quick. I should salvage what I can and leave the plating for Laren's crew. That's plenty of salvage for me. Of ancient wrecks out here. Must have been a huge battle. The Ovens. They gave everything they had to slow down the flames.
I'm shooting you!
To buy zero at that time. Took down that shell walker for you.
Vonda, Rendor! We got a pickup! Per our contract, here's your payment. This will definitely help me make some great armor.
But?
Well, I realized an armor made out of shell walker plating's good, but with just a few minor additions, it could be so much better. If you'd be willing to take on a few more contracts. What do you say? Always good to think before you buy. I know I can make a perfect armor. It's good to see you, Huntress. Want to take one of my contracts?
Tell me more about these contracts of yours.
I was thinking, scrabber jaws are powerful. I could use them to strengthen my armor. Crew spotted a pack of them not far from here, primed for salvage.
I guess I can give the contract a look.
Fantastic.
What else do you need for your armor?
Alarm antennas. Strong, supple. I could use them to make my armor more flexible. We picked out a herd of scroungers already.
I'll, read through the contract. See what I can do.
Best of luck.
I should get going.
I'll be waiting for that salvage. This is what a windy little shot is. Aloy! Any luck getting the parts we need?
Not yet.
That's okay. I have faith you will.
I should get going.
Be careful out there. My mom always said, I just have to breathe. In...